they do make some sound, though. I love the sound they do make. This is Renee and the Rattlesnakes, folks. And what fun! What fun! Lila's here, and Ray is here, and Rainey's here, and we're gonna have some fun. What's the first tune you guys are gonna do? Lila, you wanna tell us since your mic is on? I think.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, Rainey's gonna do. Come on.
Yeah. This is one that was written by a mandolin player named Joe Walsh, and he named it after his address in Boston, and it's called the 1216 Two-Step.
Now, I'm going to tell you one thing about this one. It has a very interesting time signature. Is it 7-4?
7-8.
So this is, we've never had a piece in the Acoustic Kids with a time signature like this, but it's really fascinating. So enjoy it, follow it, and let's make Rainey and the Rattlesnakes welcome.
Tuning is like airplane maintenance. You'll be glad you did it.
That is a great line. So much fun. Remember You Love in My Prayers. I Remember You Love in My Prayers. What a beautiful title for a really, really great song. You guys enjoying 2015 Saturday Acoustic Kids with Rainey and the Rattlesnakes. What fun. Well, let's let Rainey get tuned up there and Ray as well. And we appreciate you all being out here supporting the music of the future. The music's in good hands, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
That's what we think, too. Take it away, boy and girls.
Thank you, guys. We're so happy to be here at Winfield. We love this festival. This is our second time here. Huge thank you to Andy and Lauren for putting on this amazing show. Acoustic Kids, they're amazing. And we have CDs as well. If you'd like a CD, you can come talk to us at the merch table after we play. This one is an old tune written in 1860 by Will Hayes. It's called I'll Remember You Love in My Prayers.
Stars and the beautiful moon sweeps the sky. Dewdrops from heaven are kissing the rose. It's then that my memories fly. Well, up on the wings of some beautiful love, I'll hasten this message to you. I'll send you a kiss of affection to say, I remember you love my prayer.
Well, folks, this has been just a wonderful morning for us, and we're sure glad you were out here helping support the youngsters with the Acoustic Kids program. Thank you, Bob and Kendra Redford, for having the vision all those years ago to allow us to create this Acoustic Kids program for Walnut Valley Festival. It's gone on and on for 26 years. You folks are really responsible for that. Thank you for coming out to support the kids from 9 o'clock this morning till now. God bless you all. My wife, Lauren, is the unsung hero of this event. So give a special applause for Lauren McCoy May, my wife. Yeah, she works mighty hard. This is Andy May saying, God bless you. Come on, visit me tonight on stage 4. I'll be doing an Andy May set. Rini's got some Rattlesnake product over here on the side of the stage they'll be selling. And Leg Ladder's got some videos. God bless you all. 2016 Acoustic Kids is already in progress. Let's pray that it's a good year, and we'll see you then. Goodbye now.
Good morning, everybody. Lauren and Andy May, Acoustic Kids.